The Right Honourable Deputy Prime Minister of Namibia and the ministers and all the leaders of the Namibian government at different level, I'm so happy to be here in your presence. I should confess that I spent my student days in the United States supporting the liberation of Namibia. And I started my young adulthood as a lecturer at the Namibia Institute. So when I hear of a Namibian government represented by people like you, it is very heartwarming. Mweni nitale lezefela famangu ya inyani. Angambela waluna. Let me just add a little bit to the message from Awangambela. By going a little bit, adding some flesh to what he said, when he said that our kingship comes from God. Tutalereza kuli ngambela wangu nana kule lakuli kule na kwalu na kufwela kwali halimu kumulimu kimiti. Lakuli kule na kwa kwa mamili kuzwele la wana kwa kuzwele la kule na waplos. Malena kwa kufwela waplos kuzwaku mbo litunga wa pili kufitani kulitunga walo na wakachepu kwa maulos
maskumba
kaufela abo na basimuluha kumwa na kubasimuluha kumbu yumwa mbwa yumwa mbwa kumwa na mbwa hakuna ya zibanda tayambu yumwa mbwa luzibafela kulinda tayambu yumwa mbwa kimulimu. Kuli baba na bambu yumwa mbwa babamu kona kwa kusimuluwa kakene kwa kusimuluwa lubasi lwamwa na mule na yana ketirwe ka 1864 kutoba mule na mamili kwanu. The womb of our first queen, the founder queen of Barosiland, Buyumambwa. They are descended someone called Kakene. Out of Kakene's family, when the Barosis felt it necessary to find a prince of loyal blood to plant here in 1864, that is where Mamili comes from. The planting of Mamili here was not casual because it was immediately following the liberation of Barosiland from Sotho conquest, and it was necessary after the liberation to make sure that this part of Barosiland you have someone who become the gatekeeper so that we will never again be invaded and divided and be cut. Mule na mamili atisi wakwanu, nesipa bali, nesiri kazene ikeze za fela, nukuna ni mulelo. Wakuna so witu tilekule ona kwanu kwanu kukutanga batu baba toru hapa. Nukutoko ala kubani skuru kuru. Kwanu kwa mulozi, kusike kutaha hape kulikube baba mbaba katoru kenela. Yani alutile kwanu lwa itumela kakuli kutwa kuli luli luli ipilo zao na lulu kuluhile lutile kwa hae kakuli sesu kopa nyakimali aluna maria zibi boda. We are here, I feel totally at home because what joins this royal family is blood. And blood knows no border. It doesn't even know race. You know, our blood can even go into an India. So I feel totally at home. I should also say that what links us, apart from blood, is our governance system. System meant that as far back as the 17th century, starting with Mwanambini and followed by Ngombala, they had already brought this place under a common governance. But after the Sotho conquest, it became necessary to follow that up by actually putting an institution on the ground. At a very personal level, my grandfather, King Lwanika I, lived in this place in three critical periods of his life. First, he lived here during the Sotho occupation and participated in the liberation struggle, which started and was concluded here. Second, in 1884, he was overthrown for a period of 9 months. Again, he came here and began his mobilization to regain his throne from here in 1885. So for that reason also, I've come here to pay homage to a place of our salvation. Lastly, our culture is one. The English say a fool and his culture are soon parted, which means that a fool cannot be close to his culture. Which is Totonisi Zosahaya, Abakoliku Ikezabulitani. They are enlightening us to love our culture, to refresh our culture. The deepest meaning of Lusata is one of the many occasions that we have and that we need to keep our culture refreshed and to celebrate it, to dance for it, to sing for it, to enjoy it, to be proud, and to recognize that this culture is broader than all the geographies that keep changing. We are one people from way back there, we are one people now, we shall be one people forever. Nitumele chana.
Time to recognize the arrival of a very high, powerful executive delegate from Barroso. The arrival of Honorable Agasha Mbatua, played by our own son of this scooter, Dr. John. Mazo,
Thank you.